Wild Pearl up there. A little action going on here. COVID crises. Little Christmas lights. It's day after, it's Black Friday, I guess, day after Thanksgiving. Kind of happening here, I guess. Ninth, well, actually, what is this? Oh, Pearl Street closed between 9th and 11th, which I think they should permanently do this. We'll see. Put up some more outdoor stuff here. Looks like it'd be kind of cool. Lights a little bit here. Back here, the way back. Let's go this way. Yeah, little Wonderland here. In front of these guys here. Possible. See. Board bookstore. Chilly out here, but still dying outside. Kind of cool. The heat lamps. Kind of cool there. Japan door. Forgot about that. He's open up there. Closed still. Okay. There's another block of coolness. Broadway and 13th. Let's head that way. What, 14th, I guess. There. Not quite full, but closing in on it. Let's check out the courthouse here. Some light sitting. Oh,
try to change me now? Why can't I just be more conventional? People talk, people say, so I cry.
But that's not for me. I can't see. She got the angle there. Courthouse. Decorated up there. Was it back this way? Is that guy going? This sure looks like. Did get on it. Let's see. Can't really get it. Color's not coming out. Nighttime and all. Let's see. Border Theater. Angle here. Let's see, we're gonna go down 14th home, I reckon. They do have another one down here, don't they? Let's see. Something else is going on down here, 15th. Can try, let's see what goes on here. Get the whole shebang. Some music, it looks like. Oh, let's get some lights on some tulips, looks like here. Get through the icy wonderland here. Get through here, about slipping. It snowed a few days ago, it's still here. So that's kind of the end of the walking mall stroll. Eagle Pete's still there, cool. Nice lights there. That's 15th all the way down to, you see quite a ways down there. At least I can see 20th from here. So that's about it. Let's end it on the moon if we can find the moon. I don't see it. Let's go turn this way here. Kind of nifty. Radio. And that's about it.